An undercover officer pulls up in the parking lot. But just after the officer is gone, Justin notices the drug lord's gang, which had been lurking behind a shrubbery.
We're sorry, but all of our emergency lines are currently in use. Governor McDaniels would like to assure you that many of these former emergency response operators are now working in another vital position, the Daylight Savings Time Hotline, in order to promote a more knowledgeable and vacation-friendly Indiana. If you leave your name, address, and emergency, we will get back to you as soon as is humanly possible. In the meantime, enjoy your extra hour of daylight in the great state of Indiana.
Hello, my name is Justin Long, and I live at 399 Star Pine Way. There's a gang of about 10 coming right at me in the parking lot of the mayor.
Justin, is it Justin Long?
You snitch on Trixie?
You mess with the Twixes mess with you.
399 Star Pine Way, is it foo?
Mess with the best to go down like the rest.
Best watch your step, boy.
No one snitches on a Trixie and gets away with it.
Trixie's, we're trying.
Trixie's Twixes.
We are representing
Trixie's Twixes.
Hey! He snatched my Twix! Justin Long, we'll be coming to get you.
Trixie's Twix!
What's going on? Are you alright?
There was a drug lord out in the parking lot, so I called the police and they arrested him. But then I realized the rest of the gang was still out there and I tried to call 911 back, but I got a message, so I ran back inside, but I think they're still out there.
Damien and Justin decide to go back to working on their musical.
Yeah, I'm sure they'll go away.
It's fine.
Alright, let's go.
So I think you should pick up a rose from the table at the beginning.
Yeah, I like the visual of that. Good. Now, let's jump back to my solo.
A bottle of white, a bottle of red, perhaps a bottle of rose instead. We'll get a table near the street in our old familiar place, you and I, face to face.
This is where the waltz starts.
After their shift ends at midnight, Justin and Damien go out to the parking lot. Justin spots two gang members lurking next to his car.
Damien, they're still here!
Damien is already gone, and Justin decides not to worry.
We'll be right back.
Do you know what was taped to it?
This.
A candy bar wrapper?
That's right. Not just any candy bar wrapper, it's a Twix wrapper. Don't you know what that means? Remember the gang last night? They called themselves the Trixie's Twixies. They were eating Twix bars.
So, you're telling me a gang threw a rock through your window with a candy bar wrapper attached to it? Why would they do that?
I had Trixie arrested. She's the leader of their gang.
So, you're afraid of a bunch of high schoolers in a gang. Why?
I guess you're right. They can't really do anything.
Okay, everyone. Today we'll be practicing conducting fermatas. Damien, you first. Conduct three measures of 4/4 with the fermata on the last beat.
1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 2, 3, 4. 3, 2, 3, 4.
Nice job.
Justin.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 3, 2, 3, 4. Okay. What's new with you?
Nothing good. I think this is my last week here.
Really? Come on, man. Let me help you out.
No, I don't want your money, all right? I figure if I drop out, I can work more than there, and I'll be here next semester.
Hey, you can't do that to my character.
I just did.
Fine then. Trixie is going to get out of jail and come after Justin.
Can I see your driver's license, please?
Yeah.
T-R-I-X-I-E. Trixie. This report says T-R-I-C-K-S-Y. According to this, you weren't the Trixie we meant to arrest. Sorry about that. You're free to go.
That's the Lonista. 99 Star Pine Way. I'll be stopping by later today. Nobody messes with Trixie's Twixes.
Yeah, we told him we were Trixie's Twixes.
We told him to get him. He took my Twix.
I left him a calling card last night.
He won't be ready for our shenanigans.
Hey, Justin?
Yeah.
Call me back as soon as you get a chance, alright? Okay, I really gotta talk to you. Bye.
Everywhere Justin went, the Twixes had already been, leaving their trademark Twix wrappers.
I wish Damien was still at school. Damien?
Justin, are you okay?
Hey, I know you said not to worry, but these gang members are everywhere. I'm starting to get scared.
It's worse than you think. That girl you turned in, Trixie?
Yeah?
Yeah, she's out of jail. Yeah, and the Twixes are coming after you.
Great, what am I gonna do?
Well, this is serious. I think you better hide.
Where?
Well, do you have any family close by?
No, but if I did, it would be difficult to find them. I don't know, I need some sort of sanctuary.
That's it, a church. Oh, better yet, a monastery, alright? Remember that place over on Broadway? The one that I showed you? Yeah. Okay, well, they're always taking people in, alright? You'd be safe there.
A monastery? Are you serious?
Yeah, it's perfect. You'll have a hiding place and a disguise.
I don't know, Damien.
Trust me, I have a plan.